If Callaway Drive is part of your daily commute, you might want to leave the house a little early tomorrow. Construction crews will be closing two of the northbound lanes along Callaway Drive between Glen Eagles Drive and the bridge over the Westside Parkway. The road will be reduced to just one outside lane between 8:30 a.m. and 4:30 p.m. so crews can work on the bridge. But drivers will still be able to get onto the Westside Parkway.